Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. And okay, so I know it's been a long time since I actually was talking on my channel, and it's partially because, hold on, I don't, this gum is about to blow me. Sorry. So part of it is actually because I hate the way my voice sounds in videos, and the second part is my computer is broken, and my computer has been broken for a while, but my computer is like 10 years old, so it's really not worth me even trying to save. So I've been saving up money to buy a new computer. I'm hoping to move out soon, so I have a lot of plans and I've been super busy. I've just been sick and all that crazy stuff. So today I'm trying to actually, you know, talk, do a video. And first off, I want to say yes, my TV is on. I know that my TV is on. I'm watching Tom and Jerry, and I'm doing that because I know probably some other YouTubers can relate to me. I don't like filming like in complete quietness. Just like I don't like doing my homework like when it's completely quiet. It just feels weird, you know. So I feel like I need to have some type of background noise, that way. And I also don't feel like I'm talking to myself, because I'm not talking to myself, I'm talking to you guys. So today we're going to do a little makeup. I don't really like calling it a tutorial, because I really want you guys to explore makeup on your own. I don't really want to teach you how to do makeup. Makeup is kind of like a self-taught thing, and it's all about what you really like to do, not what I like to do. So my makeup themes and all that stuff is probably going to be different than yours. So I don't want to say, oh, this is how you have to do it, this is how you have to do it, this is how it has to go. I don't like doing that. I more so like to just say, oh, well, here's a little idea. You can do it. Do it in a different color. Do it in a different, make it bigger, make it more extravagant. Do whatever you want to do. That's what makeup is, you know. So, enough rattling about that. I went to Sephora recently because I had a day off, which almost never happens. I had a day off, so I went to Sephora and I got some goodies. So, I'm going to try and use these goodies today. And, best believe, I have no idea what I'm doing. So, this is the Revera palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills, and I know it's really hard to see because of all the stripes and stuff, but it's to die for. I haven't really used that much of it. It's pretty, super pretty, because now I'm trying to get used to more colorful things instead of, you know, summer. Well, not really, but it's looks like summer. Like, you should look outside right now, it looks beautiful. So kind of like this summer colorful theme that I'm trying to do instead of last year when I was doing more earthly tones. Sorry, I'm kind of dumb. Earthly tones. So we're going to try and do something with this palette. And I bought some different highlights that I wanted to try out by Fenty. I'm a Fenty fanatic. And let's just go. Okay, let's see. So I'm going to take the little brush that comes with the palette, and I'm going to dip into this color. It's called Canes, whatever this color is. And if you have this palette, please tell me how to pronounce the name, please. So I'm going to go in with this little purple color. It has a lot of fallout. And I'm just going to put it in my crease, maybe. So I've kind of like, I kind of adopted myself. I don't put on lashes every day. I got lash extensions, and I found this girl on Instagram, and she is like a beast at lashes. And she's only been doing them for about a year, but I told her I never had lash extensions before, and she was having like a little sale. So I was just like, oh, might as well, you know, I had enough money. So I went and I got them done, and she said, well, I think you'll like them. And I think I've been going to her for about 3 months, And I keep telling her, like, every time I see her, like, I'll be back in 2 weeks. Like, I'm obsessed with these lashes. I'm obsessed with her. She does a super good job. She's super good at what she does. She's very humble about it, you know. And I love supporting, like, local artists. You know, if it's lash extensions, if it's YouTube, if it's hair, you know, because I need my hair done. I'm going to Los Angeles in a few days, so I kind of really need my hair done. So if anyone's watching this and can do hair, hit me up. Because please, I want to look good for LA, because there's some freedoms that I'm thinking about doing over here. So just a little. Okay, so now I'm going to go in. So now that that's done, I'm like debating if I want to do like a layered look or more just like a two-tone look. Let's see, I might go for more of a little layer. So I'm gonna go, where's my brush? I'll use this one. So I'm gonna use this little brush right here by Morphe. This is not Morphe, this is Sephora. I'm stupid. I'm gonna go into this color right here. It's called Monte Carlo. Just add it a little right there. Boop, boop. And I'm gonna go directly under that other color because I can't pronounce it and I don't want to be disrespectful. So, kind of blend it in with each other. I can tell you right now, it might be my narcissism. My narcissism talking, but I want you to see this, like, how it really looks. This is super pretty. I didn't really use this palette. I actually kind of forgot that I've had it for about a month, and I only used it once. Because there's another ColourPop palette that I have somewhere. It's actually still in the box. I've never used it before. I bought it, like, 2 months ago, so. Yeah, I actually used it 2 months ago. I used it one time, and I used the lipstick. The lipstick is like to die for. And yeah, forgot that it was in there. So, and I actually don't know where it is. It's this little brush that I forgot where I got it from. Oh, this is actually a Morphe brush. This one is actually a Morphe brush. And I'm going to go. I don't know how to pronounce these names. For someone who wants to travel, I sure as heck don't know how to pronounce them. I'm gonna go in this little pretty blue color right here. This color is so, and pigmented. Hello. So there's that. I'm gonna put that all over my lid. Can I tell you, I don't know why some YouTube, I don't know what you call them. Some makeup artists on YouTube, like those makeup YouTube channels, like some of them, I don't know why they take like 20 minutes to do their eye makeup. Like, it's really not that hard. Like, I get it, they want it to be super blended and stuff, but you guys take it to the extreme. And then they use like 20 different brushes for one color. Like, that's weird. But shouldn't speak too soon, because I mean, if I get a big enough following, maybe I'll start doing it too. But then again, I probably wouldn't. I'm not that type of person to, you know, follow a trend. I always say, rule of life is to make your own. But like I said, just me. It's just me. So now what I'm doing, I'm just going back into this Monte Carlo. I'm gonna go into this Monte Carlo color, and I'm just going to try and blend out this color. Not too much that it disappears, but also enough that you still see the color come through. So boom, boom, boom. And I'm actually going to go back into that Monte Carlo color, and I'm gonna put it down here. Super pretty. So now I'm gonna go in with this Anastasia Beverly Hills gel. Brow gel. I think it's the new one that just came out. I really don't know. I just kind of saw it. I saw my color or something like that. This is the color Ebony. So I'm just gonna kind of slide through. So here's a con about this gel. I don't know if you guys can see it, but if you guys can. Sometimes I brush through, and sometimes the bristles are like too wet. It is one. Like, you guys can see that right there. That's from the gel. So sometimes you have to like wipe it off, and sometimes you just can't. So that's the con about this gel. Like, no matter how many times you kind of go in and out through it, it might make those marks on you. But a lot of times you can just wipe it off with your finger. So now I'm going to go in with the Brow Wiz. I don't know if you can tell, Anastasia is like my favorite brand ever. So we're just going to brush back through it, make sure that the gel stays glued to these brows and they don't move all day. Now I'm going to use a crayon part. This is also the color Ebony. Just going to brush through. It's because I finally, I want to make my brows look more natural than flaky. Now a few years ago, like even up to like January of this year, I loved the flaky brow trend, but now I still want my brows to look more natural instead of being, you know, pointed in and all that stuff. So, kind of just upgrading my routines. And especially since like it used to take me like 20 minutes to do my eyebrows because I wanted them that flaky, and now since I work every day like in the morning, I just don't have time. Like I really just don't have time to sit here and make sure that my brows are, you know, pointy and raised than ever and blah blah blah. And a lot of my friends say that they like my newer brows better than my older ones. They still like my old ones. Well, that's what they say. They still like my old ones, but they like these better. And I actually do too, so I can't be too mad. As you guys know, I do not wear a blush often. I might today just because my eyes are super colorful. So I'm going with this ColourPop. This is super old. It's like 2 years old, but it still works. And it's like the duo with the blush and the highlight. But I'm just going to use the blush today. And I like to use this big old brush. I don't really know what it's for. I think it's a powder brush, but I like to use it for a blush brush. So I kind of just, you know, run through it like that. Smile. Water Brat Kilowatt Highlighter by Milan. It's a nice pinky one. Because you know I'm obsessed with the color pink. If I can open it. Some of these are hard to open. I actually broke my last one because I was trying to open it and it flew off my hand. So this is what I need. Boop. And you guys can see it a little bit, but like this is like super like pigmented, super pigmented. I will say my obsession used to be Anastasia's highlighting palettes, but like Rihanna's highlighting palettes kind of like changed the entire game. And I don't highlight underneath my brows anymore, and I just do it to kind of keep this more matte, except for my nose and my lips, and sometimes my chin. But over here, I kind of want you to be like bow, you know? Instead of kind of like this bow, it's more like bow. I like this one more than I like the Trophy Wife one. That says a lot. Because that Trophy Wife one is to die for. So, now that that's done, I want to put some mascara on my bottom lashes, because I forgot. Back to where they're supposed to be, and then I'll put my lipstick on. I do have a beauty mark. It's just not as profound. So I kind of use a little bit of eyeliner and just boop. Bigger beauty mark. It's not even bigger, it's just darker. That's all. And I like doing it because beauty marks are beauty. Yep, perfect. So now, sometimes I do it, sometimes I don't. Today I'm going to go in with the MAC. This is the Viva Glam AV8. I forget whose Viva Glam it is. But this little guy. Secret Velvet Matte Cream and Wild Palm. I'm just gonna put it on the inside. Boop! Now I'm going to take my rollers out. So here we are, you guys. We made it to the end. Thank you so much if you made it to the end with me. Go ahead and leave a like if you enjoy having this type of content. And why don't you just go ahead and share the video? Tell your friends about it. That would be nice. Obviously you don't have to if you don't want to, or if you're too lazy, because sometimes I am too. But subscribe for more. I'm going to try and be on here a little more than usual. And I would just say nothing really, just thank you for watching. That's more than I could ever ask for, is just somebody watching it. So a huge thank you to you guys, for just taking the time out and watching me do this little, whatever you want to call it. So I'm going to get ready to go to my piercer, like put my earring back in, and I'm going to go have fun today because I'm off until 7 o'clock. So see you later, guys. Thank you. Bye.